Hello everyone. We are going today to explain this stage S5-1. It's a little similar to 5-2. If you have seen my guide, you will see that in 5-2 I had all my defense line over here. But the game forced you to do something else for this map. The reason is that there will be some sneaky guides and the raids. Wait a moment, I don't see these guys, okay? These bastards will head through and they are going to appear in the upper part of the map. They are going to follow this line. And as you can see, you can't place anyone here, nor anyone either here. There are many ways to deal with this, and you can have again the defense line over here and put two snipers focusing this area. Or you can simply go forward this time. That is what I did, and it's what I'm going to show you. For this one, what I did is basically we go a little more advanced to the enemy side. So we are going to deploy everything around here. And first, we don't need to block immediately the upper line, because the raids will appear way later. So we just have to block these two places. We can prepare some sniper to help for the vanguards. In this position, Kaga will also be able to attack the raids. And similar goes for upper fight. Place a healer, and as you can see, when these guys appear, the breakers, we have to already block this place because they are going to try and head through. In this example, they killed my vanguard, and I had to deploy a scepter here for an emergency. But if you deploy a defender or anything else, you won't need to do this. There are again the same armored casters, but they are not a problem. And this is the reason we have to have a sniper and someone that can actually kill these guys fast. Reason for why I have upper fight facing this place, and it is because these guys will go together. If you can start attacking them before they move, it's better. Strategy for this map, and it's basically similar to 5-2, but you have to press forward. You have to place everything closer to the enemy so you don't let them head and sleep in the upper part. See you.